Maxwell distribution of molecular speeds. In a given mass of gas, the velocities of all molecules are not the same, even when bulk parameters like pressure, volume, and temperature are fixed. Collisions change the direction and speed of molecules. However, in a state of equilibrium, the distribution of speeds is constant or fixed. However, molecular collisions change the direction and the speed of molecules. They are governed by some distribution called the Maxwell distribution of molecular speeds. A molecule can have most probable speed, average or mean speed, RMS speed in the gas. Most probable speed. The speed which is possessed by maximum fraction of total number of gas molecules is defined as the most probable speed of the molecules of gas. Using Maxwell's speed distribution law, Vmp is equal to under root 2 kBt divided by m. Average or mean speed. Average or mean speed is equal to sum of individual speeds of the molecules divided by the number of molecules. Using Maxwell's speed distribution law, V bar or V average bar is equal to under root 8 kBt divided by m pi. Root mean square speed or RMS speed. The square root of the mean of the squares of random velocities of the individual molecules of a gas is defined as root mean square speed or VRMS of gas molecules. VRMS is equal to under root 3 kBt divided by m. From Maxwell distribution, it can be concluded most probable speed ratio average speed ratio root mean square speed is equal to under root 2 ratio under root 8 upon pi ratio under root 3. Root mean square speed is greater than average speed is greater than most probable speed.